coffee floor cleaner. We're gonna be using a red pad, a floor machine, mop and bucket, and a wet and dry vacuum to pick up the solution. Follow us and the simple steps to apply floor sealer to our newly installed floor. In this bucket, I have 1 gallon of water, and I'm going to be using about 1 ounce of Infinity Floor Cleaner. I'm going to be applying the cleaning solution with a mop. Let me put away this, and I'll be back. Okay, now that I have the cleaning solution ready, the first step is to apply the cleaning solution over the floor. Make sure that you apply the cleaning solution wet, not dump mop, but wet, using the flooring method. 1 gallon of cleaning solution covers approximately 200 square feet of floor. Apply the solution over the entire floor surface. Make sure that they're very wet. After applying the cleaning solution, using the floor machine with a red pad, scrub the floor. Just do about 3 passes for 1, 2, and 3, and then move ahead. Make sure to overlap 1 or 2 inches. Simple and fast to do. In this step, I'm using a wet and dry machine to pick up the cleaning solution from the floor. Now that we finish, the next step is to rinse the floor with clear water before applying the floor sealer. Just grab the mop, clear water, and rinse the floor. Sealer. Here I have a plastic watering can with the sealer. This makes the application of floor sealer easy. I'm going to show you how easy it is to apply floor sealer in a new install and just clean floor. Very simple. I'm also using a microfiber bucket. We're going to lay a line of floor sealer on the floor, saturate the microfiber application mop, and form a square. Draw a square on the floor, like a frame, and now evenly start spreading the sealer onto the floor like if you were painting a number 8 on the floor. Do this evenly over the entire floor. Infinity floor sealer to a new installed floor. Sometimes the job only requires the application of floor sealer. That's all that we did here. Apply 2 coats of Infinity floor sealer to a new installed floor. After applying the floor sealer, if the job requires, you can apply floor finish. Infinity Floor Sealer. Two codes to a newly installed floor. Thank you for watching.